Right, it's a bit dark. We've come to Trentham Gardens and we've come for the fireworks display. There's a band, there's a fair. You alright, Lil?
Yeah.
My legs have just about recuperated from Snowdon. Yeah, there's supposed to be a band on, there's all screens up and everything. But there's a fair. So we'll get a bit of video, get some video of the fireworks hopefully and stuff. We were at Rudyard last year, but I'm photographing a wedding tomorrow, so Rudyard is on a Saturday, and this is Friday the 1st of November. So happy bonfire night.
Happy bonfire night.
Oh, I don't know what it is then. Right, let's have a look at what food we've got on offer for later.
Jacket potatoes.
This is the same as that one over there.
Toasted sandwiches.
The bar. Should we have a pint? The what? Hey, what's up? Oh, a robot. Yeah, it's an android. Yeah. Yeah. Unless there's a separate fair, unless there's just this one for little kids. Well, aww, you can go on some of these, Lil. There's got to be a bigger fair than that. This is for tiny little kids. Should we go down? I think the people. Let's go down and have a look.
I will go on that.
Right, we've just found evidence of some kind of alien existence in Trentham Gardens.
You like it?
And we need to show you the...
Yeah, we've got to feed
them again. I think we need to get Dr.
We feed them small children.
That's no problem. Off you go. Okay. Yeah, no, go on, Lil.
They're like a
go
bit on. Of salt and pepper on it.
Yeah, in order to preserve the human race, you need to go.
Girls, they just eat men with beards.
That's fine.
Is that alright?
I'll give you indigestion.
No flash,
no, we're flashing.
No,
keep that on the aliens. Can we get a selfie?
Yeah, we'll take a picture of you, Lil. Lily's spotted the android. Looks like something off
Very strange.
Got any? Yeah.
No, she got it.
All right. Just been for a coffee.
Look, it's not moving.
Cappuccino. Nice little outdoor eating place in Trentham Gardens. Flight sim, something like that there. We're going to go back down to the main part now. They have forecast rain tonight, that's why we brought brollies.
We'll have a little countdown as well, you can join in with us for that. But take the kids over to the fun fair, go and take them on some rides and get them some nice glow sticks as well. And 7:30, don't forget, we'll all gather around for the fireworks, which if you've never been to Trentham before for the fireworks, where are they situated, Perry?
Over the lake. That so you get it reflected. There. Hello to the Rotary Club, hello.
Hello.
Now they're collecting, Stan, now they're collecting for the Rotary nominated charities. So if you've got any loose change, be generous. Tip these pockets out. Yeah. Hand it over. Yeah. Hello down there.
Hi.
Oh, we're going to have a great night tonight. Thanks so much for coming out. We're very lucky tonight because it's quite mild. Do you remember last year? Who came last year?
Hey, bring your picture of them, Will. It's certainly burning now. Wow, bloody, that top bit's gonna have to collapse at some point. Feel the heat here. I would not like to be standing any closer than this, and it's absolutely pouring down. Thank God for umbrellas. You glad you got a brolly, Jane?
Yeah,
And somebody dressed up. Sail
on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Oh.
Here you go, no go for launch.
Retro. Go.
Retro. Go. 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 Go Houston, we are go for launch.